Mexico is not going to recognize the legality of bitcoins. According to El Economista, a bill on the regulation of activities of organizations involved in purchase and sale of cryptocurrencies will be considered recently in the Mexican parliament. The bill says that it's possible to use the cryptocurrency only in electronic form, and in no case can it be considered equivalent to the official currency of the country. It is worth noting that despite the fact that the Central Bank of Mexico doesn't recognize the cryptocurrency as well as the state, it admits the importance of blockchain technologies. However, if the bank recognizes the cryptocurrency and moreover starts issuing it, consumers will no longer need an intermediary, the bank itself.